Jesus Christ.
He's here.
Yeah, yeah. And no help is coming.
He killed them. He fucking murdered that little boy. Get out of here. We should take Spence's truck.
There's no fuel. We take his truck.
No, no. He'll have the keys with him.
I can start it without the keys.
She can't go far quickly. Stay with her till we're ready.
There's nowhere in here to hide. There's an admin room down there and to the right. It's closer to the truck.
We'll come back as soon as the truck's ready.
Get it ready, but don't start it. Not till we're all in it. He'll hear.
Yeah, okay.
Hey, what do we do about that truck?
Ken will take it. It doesn't have any petrol.
Well, what if he finds some or brought some?
Well, let's take both of you, Chris. Good. The keys are here.
Get down.
If I can find some pipe or hose, I can siphon petrol between the trucks. And at least enough to get this one, 20 or 30 kilometers. There must be something in one of these sheds.
Okay, so we take both and then all he has are his feet. We can get miles and miles ahead of him.
Exactly. You get Nina and Brian.
Okay.
And send that monster the wrong way.
Right, just like that, huh?
You can do it. You are smart. You will figure it out. I will take care of the petrol.
I don't think I can.